Are you still working on it?
Yeah.
So many years, and now your eyes.
But I still want to finish it. If you have extra argil, please give it to me. Of course, no hurries. There are things more important.
Generous, courier.
Courier, would you please stop for a while? I'd like to ask you for a favor. I never thought I would meet you here. It must be the same. Haven't found your heart's desire. If both of us could be freed from this nightmare, would you give me a hand then?
I can help you, but I have to know what I should do.
The fragment of the scarlet meteor you have, it's the key to everything. You will need it when the time is ripe. Thanks for your promise. But you have to wait for a while. I will live up to your trust.
Stairs. Sometimes I really appreciate how methodical their pursuit really is. It's far worse than I expected here. Hopefully, we didn't make the wrong choice this time.
Oh. never wanted to keep a promise from the start, Eckhart.
Quiet, and be very careful. You don't want to wake the sleeping wolf.
Only with true patience can you get what you most desire. However, your impulses have shown to ruin all your efforts.
If you don't let me out, I swear, I'll haunt you down.
My plans don't allow for imperfections. Sorry. You're just going to have to stay here for a while.
Don't you dare touch her. I'll never let you go over to.
You should worry about yourself. Road. How do you assist you?
Resist.
What are you planning to do to me? Stop it, Norwood! Stop!
That sounds like Norwood's master. This red line. I feel I've felt this before.
Viola?
If you wish to see your father and know the whereabouts about your mother, just do what I said. End of discussion.
Forgive me, please. I just have to do this. I can't. Just can't. Get rid of this now.
Protect you from the pain once again.
think you really saved her? Or did you just push her deeper into the woods?
I thought for sure you wouldn't be coming back.
Terrence, I...
Tell me, where's Teresa?
Norwood's taken her to the ruins near a cave.
I've never heard about a place like that being under the Blessed Land.
It used to be a dungeon of the church, where they locked up the prisoners they want to get rid of in secret. But I'm sure you're interested in the other side of the story.
Why is that?
Many years ago, the colossal grave was accidentally opened by the church. After that, it was sealed up by the proxy. Of course, as you've seen with your very own eyes, people were still carrying out experiments here.
So you were aware of this from the very start?
Norwood has always been a closed book about this and kept things to himself. I didn't know I was being taken advantage of.
How come you didn't tell us about your father before?
If I did, Eckhard would have killed him.
Eckhard? I've met him in Blessed Land.
He is the master of Norwood. He's said to be the oldest overseer. Witnessed three proxies of the church, including Higgins.
I was a church knight by then. I don't know why I don't remember him.
In such situation, what do you think makes him survive so long?
So you were just being manipulated?
In light of what Norwood has done, there isn't much time left for my father.
Regarding his whereabouts, any ideas?
I only know that he's always been imprisoned here, and I have to find him. Dead or alive. I know very well that you're looking for Teresa, so you know how I feel. I'm sorry, but my hands are tied this time.
Just go. I'll handle this.
Thank you, Terrence. I pray you find Teresa and finally leave this damned place.
Who's there? Higgins, is that you? Do you hear the cry of the little girl? The cry of pain?
You are the guy that appeared in my illusion. Who are you?
Wait. You're not him. The living ascends left here. Did you see that monster? I have to tell you something strange. Part of my body seems to have gone. There's this thing that's feeding on my soul. Before long, I'll just be another walking corpse. Please, you must open the cage out there. Let me find my soul. You want to leave too, don't you? Make your choice before I lose consciousness. Thank you. You're a kind person, stranger. But you should be careful. Kind people are not always treated nicely. Don't let your kindness get you hurt.
Made it. Although I don't like the man with the lisp. He's an honest guy. Finally, we'll head to the ruins.
Stop. Don't come closer. I'm done with this prison. Trust me. You'll miss down on yourself. You still have plenty of secrets.
neighborhood, ancient the ruins.
Understood, Master.
No, stay.
Thank you.
Your eyes. Now I will show some mercy to end your miserable life. Accept your sinful soul and the memory devoured by centrals. Grave. Oh, the truth is right there, freeing us from the eternal dark night.
For the Martians.
My poor child, you're a pawn filled with vengeance. You failed to see just like your clansmen. Death meat can't change a thing.
Go to hell with your delusions.
Terence.
Tell me, where's Teresa?
She's been taken deep underground. Don't let that monster find her. As for me, I may not be able to save her, but Terence, you can. You're her only hope now.
It is you who coerced Viola into shooting that bullet at Teresa. It is you who was desperate to open the colossal grave and create this chaos. Now you're telling me you want to save Teresa?
In order to find a murderer of the Martians, to pay a blood debt owed, this terrible choice was also our only one.
Martians?
Besides Teresa, the blood of the Martians run through my veins as well.
Lies. I don't believe it. You've made this all up.
Terence, I know it's too much for you, but right now the most important thing is getting to the bottom of the cave and saving Teresa. I will explain everything to you afterwards.
Terence, sorry. I want to warn you that our contract stops here. You've found the colossal grave. My job is done.
I understand. Thanks for everything.
Of course. I'm not heartless jerk. But before entering that damn place, if there's still some place you want to go, the contract is still valid.
Stop. Please. Please stop it. Please. Don't open it. That's a ruse. A terrible ruse. Shut up, you poor thing.
What have they done to you?
Finally, I took back the strength that should have been mine. I have been waiting so long for this moment. As for your father, this is the greatest mercy for him. It was me who found the claws of grave, but your father and that shameful proxy took everything from me, and their lie beclouded everyone. I, Ekon, will remold our faith, lead humans to see the truth.
Rita, if your mom could see you, she would be proud.
Please, set me free.
Why am I the only one to be left behind?
Terrans.
Teresa.
The mission that was given to me has been completed. This should be the last time I meet you as Teresa.
Teresa, what are you talking about?
The colossal grave is open. It has already been given what it wants.
No matter what happens, I won't let you leave me this time.
That's enough. Thanks for your insistence. There was a moment I thought I did exist. After all, I am just an empty shell. I don't belong to this world. So please, forget me. Farewell.
I don't understand. Wait! Teresa! Wait! Teresa! Wait! Teresa! Wait!
The worst still happened.
Eckhart sacrificed Teresa to open the gate of the colossal grave. It's all too late now.
You knew what was going to happen, yet you still put her in danger?
Eckhart had never revealed himself beforehand, and in order to lure him out, we had no other choice.
What do you mean, no choice? You gave Teresa up for naught. I have to get into this damned colossal grave now and get her back.
You'll get yourself killed. There's nothing to be gained but your own death.
I have nothing to lose.
Terrans, if this is really what you want, then please take the scarlet meteor of exilium with you. It's your only way into the colossal grave. What happens after that? No one knows. You might not get out alive.
Thank you.
my own father. Killed him with my own hands.
You did everything you could and more.
Did I? I never even said a proper goodbye to him. I don't even know if he was a good person or not.
You're the one he always wanted to protect, even until the very end. That's enough.
I didn't want it to end this way.
He's free from this endless torment. He'd want the same for you. Sorry, Viola, but I have to go now.
For a colossal grave? Terence, so you're leaving me too?
Forgive me, Viola. I can't let Teresa just stay there.
Just like you, Terence. I have a scar of my own that is slow to heal.
I believe you'll find a way to heal it.
If there is such a day, you'll surely hear from me. But promise me, you will come back with Teresa.
I promise you.
That's probably the worst lie I've heard in this world.
If you choose to believe that, even the worst lies will come true one day. Viola, we will meet again in this damned world eventually.
I'll wait for such a day to come.
Teresa never wants to get you involved. You showed up and overset all of the plans. She made me stay with you to ensure your safety.
But she still thinks I'm a liar. Till the end, she won't open up her feelings.
She regrets very much after knowing the truth.
I don't need a beautifully crafted lie.
Terence, I've never lied to you.
I hope there is one day you can take off this mask and say that again. Just like what you Martians believe, all of us are trapped in the cage of reincarnation.
There is the other half of the sentence. Reincarnation doesn't mean stagnation. Only those with a strong sense of purpose can have a complete past, present, and future. Maybe this journey has nothing to do with vengeance. It might just be the necessary detour which makes you meet Teresa again.
I'll remember what you've just said.
Teresa would probably stop you from doing such a thing.
Maybe, maybe not. You know my choice.
It's just that I'm worried that you're not ready to face it all.
Knowing that she is there waiting for me is enough.
Terence, did you know this trip has changed you?
Did it?
The self-doubting Terence that was wandering in the dark mist no longer exists.
So, will your God bless me this time?
I can't give you any answers, because I myself can't affirm the existence of the God. But we will always choose the things we believe and proceed without hesitation, won't we? As you've already found her, just follow your heart, bring an end to this trip.
I'm hoping things can go back to the good old days.
I prefer how things are now. Nothing left to hide, and it's more natural.
Maybe you're right.
When you see Teresa, please let her know I miss her so much.
I will, Benita. Before I say goodbye, hopefully you can do me a favor.
As long as I can do it, I will. Just let me know.
Take care of Viola.
No worries. I would treat her as my own family.